We're not gonna figure out how to do the umlaut. Man, I have to listen to D-Run and okay, fine. Okay, first place start, let's go. Oh yeah, no health in the first room either. Interesting. Still no health. Okay, so basically I can't really take any damage in the first room is what I'm seeing. I see. Okay, much better start that time. That's a crazy number of enemies across the way there. And there's an arch file? Man. Thank you. I see. So I have to... Okay. I think I can do this. I'm gonna get right in front of the spot, save, and then do it. Ah, damn it. I think I have to get rid of all the riffraff in the doorway. What a map. This is Oja Borling, though. That's probably a massive mispronunciation of that name. Probably Bjorling. Or Bjorling is probably the actual pronunciation. I'm trying to remember my Germanic roots here. Okay, let's see. See, I kind of don't want to just fall down here, though. Oh, boy. All right, let's see. Damn it. Whoa. So let's see. Oh. Nice health. I don't even know why I'm thinking about going back that way. There ain't nothing there for me. Okay, so what is my next move now? Because... oh, I guess I have to go up here, yeah. Somehow I think this is going to be a trap. Let's... yep. Alright, how about this? What's this? Okay. So let's go this way. Don't wake up that Baron around the corner. Just leave him sit there. Okay, now we'll wake him. Oh, man. Nice. One final trap. Oh, boy. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back here. Deal with all this. Dude, this is crazy. Switch weapons again. Okay. Okay, is there a secret on the map at all? No. In fact, there probably won't be. I'm sure... what was his name? Bajah? That's crazy. Like, I have no... man. Okay, well, that's fair. I guess. Okay, actually, better idea. So I shot at him. That was mistake number one. Come on, damn it. Stupid. Really wanted him to end fight with this guy. That's all that accomplished. Okay. I'm gonna drop down there. Come on. Yeah, I'm that stupid. Yeah, let me drop down there real quick. Oh God. Oh. Oh boy. All right. Sweet. All right. So here's what's kind of funny about this. So I'm actually going to have to dip in, do that. Never mind. Okay, you know what? I'm going to leave that alone. Because... see if this is a... oh, is this just... okay, oh, never mind. Man. Okay, so let's see. that's a dud. What about this side? Okay. Definite dud. Oh yeah, but we can't go this way, right? Oh well, actually, yeah, we can. I talk about pain chance, man. Holy pain chance, Batman. Let's see if this next part's doable or not. I love it. You know what? Okay, so now what? So I guess we have to go back. Okay, well, at least we have ammo. This way, and there's also nothing. I wonder. This is this one, right? Wait, no. This one. Yep. This way. Can do that. I wonder if there's like a switch. Or was... Yeah, that's weird. Huh. Okay. Maybe I have to go like all the way back or something. It's like this map used to have pretty linear progression. Now it's gonna become a convoluted joke. Still have this red key that I'm potentially supposed to have already. So that's also interesting. That's not open. Okay, so none of that's any good. Okay, so let's see. Okay, yeah, we did all this. Did this. Maybe I was supposed to hit a switch in here. Yeah, probably. Okay, hang on. Actually, you know, I could punch all these boys out, too. Actually, that might be... Nah, that sounds like a bad idea. So, no. There's other yellow doors we can open, I think. I think there's one other one we can open. It's up there, isn't it? Is that a yellow... Is that a yellow door? What is that? No, it's just a line. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, so, yeah. Okay, so maybe this is like a way to... Huh. This is very interesting. Huh. I wonder if I have to kite all those guys out of there. Maybe. Let's get all you guys into this corner over here. This probably is how you're supposed to do it, because I don't have nearly enough ammo to take care of all these guys. You know, I just don't. Okay, so let's see. Should have enough to get rid of the last remaining guy. Oh, nope, there's two in here. Let's see, hold on, what? Okay, so there's nothing there. Okay. Damn. Jesus, man. Okay, about to be hosed here. Okay, cool. Yep, hosed. Man, what a crummy bit of RNG here. Oh. Come on. Come on, you piece of crap. Come on. Get up here. Come on. Quit screwing around. Get through the damn door. Thank you. Jeez Louise. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. Man. Oh, I see. Uh-huh. Yes, very good. Bullpen, man. I think you're actually meant to, like... Man. You probably are supposed to Tyson all those freaking pinkies in that one area. Jeez Louise, man. I think I'm gonna barely have enough shells to get this done. Like, barely. Dude, another one? Really? Oh my god, dude. Dude, this map is freaking insane. Are you totally kidding me here? Yeah, I don't have the ammo for this at all. You know, let's okay, here we go. Oh, nope. Yeah, this is bananas, man. I just want to see what's beyond. Oh my god, that's so crazy. Okay, nothing's happened out here. Wow. It's like, I guess you have to Tyson everything. No, I think what I was supposed to do is Tyson the, dude, this is crazy. Like, I mean, there's just, yeah, wow. Okay. Holy smokes. So we can kite everything over here. Aw, damn, and they can come down. I forgot about that. Shoot. Side, I think. Nope. Damn it. He went back to the other side. Ugh. God, this sucks. Okay, there we go. Alright, come on. Okay, perfect. Oh. There's no way this is not gonna be packed full of crap. No way. Mm-mm. Alright. Yeah, I was about to say, there's no way that's it. Dude, really? I better start trying to take some of these guys out then, huh? Watch, I get to the very end of this, and there's gonna be like an arch file that pops out. This is crazy. Alright. Oh, that's it. Oh, good. Thank God. Well, obviously we missed a bunch of secrets and kills, but... And obviously, I guess the secret must have been what the red key was for. You know what? Actually, I want to see something. I'm just curious. So... Man, that's so crazy. Look how many more monsters there still were. Okay. Let me see something. That's where all those guys came from. Okay, so the rip. Okay, oh yeah, that's right. These guys are still here. I guess that was all just a big trick, huh? Now what is over there? Hang on, I want to see something. So what did... Okay, so that was a red key... Red door key thing. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is... Okay, let me do... Yeah. So... Wait. Ah. Okay, I'm just gonna save the very top one. I just wanna see... I wanna see what this was all about. Oh, there's the red key. Interesting. Alright, well, I wonder what... I'm just curious what this would have done for me. Okay, we're gonna leave those guys alone still. Like, this was like a totally bonus area. I mean, I did beat the map fair and square, just not maxed, of course. Yeah, I guess this is technically Doom Eternal, right? It's, you know, Doom 2 of the old Dooms. And yeah, I'm messing around now. Luke, so... I'm just seeing what I missed, because I did beat the map just a little while ago. Just not maxed, because... Maxed is kind of crazy. Okay, and I do have Berserk, so let's use it. I'm just trying to see where the secret is, and see what monsters I missed. Okay, see, okay, that's what I was missing, all that ammo. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, see, okay. Although, hold on. Yeah, okay. Yeah, see, I was missing a whole ton of ammo. Just because I didn't do the progression correctly. Because apparently how you're supposed to do this map is when you find a key, you use that key on as many doors as possible. As many blue doors as there are in the map, use it on all of them. And then you progress. Okay, and then these guys come out to play. Because you have the red key, you can actually get out of that door straight ahead there. Yeah, I guess maybe I actually did the harder route, so I don't know. Okay, so let's see. Oh yeah, because we still got the barons up there. Hey, where's that dang secret, though? It's supposed to be marked by, like, a pink section. Huh. Maybe it's this. Oh, it's right here. You can see the pink lines on the... Okay, so that's the secret. Okay, so that is actually going to be... like all the way at the beginning. Guess I might as well take these guys out. Yeah, see, when I first was playing this, I just didn't even bother with these guys. Okay. Okay, and so I think it's... Oh, I see. So... Aha. Oh, that's interesting. How am I supposed to get that? Huh. Actually, this might be way convoluted. Okay, hold on. Crap. Oh, that stinks. Yeah, okay, so that's... Let's try that again. Yeah, that's weird. Huh. So obviously that's how you get it, but I don't know how you're supposed to activate. Huh. Interesting. Is there a switch in there? Oh, never mind. Huh. Well, whatever. Anyways, you've seen me beat the map. I'm just gonna quit. Alright. So that one was, like, stupid hard. I guess it should be. Because it is ultraviolets after all. Venom. What's Venom? Oh, another Osier map. I can't do another Osier map. Can't do it. Oh, man. Okay. I'm trying to think if I want to do like some crazy map set. Oh my god. Wait, didn't I already do this one? Oh no, I did Chord. I need Chord NG. That's right. Man, he did a bunch of maps. Malcolm Sailor. He even did a Quake map. Interesting. Oh, I bet this guy doesn't map anymore. Says there's a Hom by the Yellow Key. If anyone knows what causes it, mail me. Well, I don't know. I wonder if anybody did. Back in 99. Okay.